One suspect, two victims, hurt on three, they killed. 4-5 shots, all it took to get a 48-6-7. Don't let that shit go over y'all head. One suspect, two victims, hurt all three of their kids. 4-5 shots, all it took to get them 40 years. Bro, this man, Blueface, break it. Come on. Hey, that was tough. Y'all sleep on Blueface. Bro. Come on. Yes, sir. YouTube, we're going down. It's your boy Chump. Back in with another one, man. We finna get to it like you knew it.
Oh, say like
today. Today we got this man, Blueface, OG Bobby Billions with Better Days Part 2, Pain in the Ghetto. You know, last time them boys linked up was on that Outside. The Outside remix. And honestly, I feel like besides Mo 3, Blueface definitely had the best verse on the remix. Like, no, they went on the same song, but you know, everybody made their own versions of it. And Blueface verse to me was probably one of the hardest. Besides Mo 3, his verse was one of the hardest, bro. And I was surprised, just like a lot of people. But, hey, I been knew Blueface could rap. I feel like he was just trolling us the whole time. But we finna see what them boys doing this one, man.
Stuck up in these trenches, I'm just trying to get a million for that come and get me. Lot of hate off in my city, I can't fuck with. It's just me and the niggas I grew up with. If I'm lying and I'm dying, no cap up in my rap, you niggas slip, my niggas slide. Yeah, somebody gon' die today. All these niggas
spending money outside today. Oh, cap. This one automatically remind me of Outside, bro. Just the, I don't know if that's bro Lane. Like, that's just his type of his lane. But this automatically remind me of Outside. Like, you trying to recreate that whole fool. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know. That could be bro Lane, though. I don't listen to the music, so I don't know. But it sounds just like Outside. Look, bro, I'm telling you, this shit sound just like Outside. And you know, it was a whole little back and forth about whose song it really was. And you know what I'm saying? Hey, like what Jay-Z said. They niggas saying they may ho say okay, so make another ho. This is what that remind me of. Like, you in that type of position where you trying to show niggas that you can really do this type shit. But, you know, sometimes it works. This one, it sounds just like Outside, though. I would have did something else. Especially with Blueface on this song. And I say that because, especially because Blueface had the best verse on your remix. Like, without Mo 3, Blueface had hands down the best verse. So, are the best remix, right? So, I don't know.
That's how we live. I'm praying God forgive me.
It ain't a bad song. It's just like the same song, though.
I'm trying to get a million, tired of going on these misses. I'm trying to get the trenches for them stuck off in the system. I'm trying to change, I just pray to see you on the outside. What they hit. I know that mama told you about 1,000 times. Careful, she get wicked on my side of town.
Blueface, baby. Look. No cap, bro. Since Blueface dropped, since he first came out, boy slept on him. Look, I feel like he was trolling us this whole time, bro. He gonna have some bars in his tongue. Listen to what your boy just said. Blueface putting y'all on game right now. Come on, hold up.
My name was always something. Now you from that gang, dug your grave without no shovel. Now you in a rush, you moving fast without no hustle. Now you taking. Blueface
putting y'all on game right now. Come on, hold up.
dug your grave without no shovel, man. Now you in a rush, you moving fast without no hustle, man. Now you checking in with your PM more than a mother can. Court date after court date, it's always the same old scene. Man, I be a dad to my brother's kids, God forbid. I get locked up for something that God forbid. One suspect, two victims, hurt all three they kids. Four, five shots, all it took to get them 48. Six,
Come on, Blueface.
I get locked up for something that God forbid. One suspect, two victims, hurt all three they kids. Four, five shots, all it took to get them 48. Six, seven.
Don't let that shit go over y'all head. One suspect, two victims, hurt all three of their kids. Four, five shots, all it took to get them 40 years. Bro, this man, Blueface break. Come on. Hey, that was tough. Y'all sleep on Blueface. Bro. Come on. Come on.
God forbid, I get locked up for something that God forbid. One suspect, two victims, hurt all three they kids. Four, five shots, all it took to get them 48. Six, seven, eight, but don't even expect your bitch to wait. 9, 10 years in the pen, now he's praying.
Hey, Bobby, no cap, you need to thank Blueface. He saved you again. No cap! Yeah, man, that was it for that one. Blueface, OG, Bobby Billions, Better Days. Hey, look, this was, I fuck with Blueface part in the chorus. But again, this whole sound just like Outside, bro. And then it's the same two people. So it's like I said earlier, man, the whole Jay-Z line. Where it feel like you trying to show boys that you can do it without them. And it's really you. But then you try to recreate the thing that made you the most successful. And like, sometimes that shit works. Sometimes, no, for me, I'm like, in this one, I'm like, nah, bro. Thank Blueface again. Look, to the next time, to the next video, I'm on. Peace.